Welcome to WTGR News. I'm Reese.
And I'm Alexis. Welcome back for your 3-day weekend. Since it's almost Thanksgiving, we're going to take a moment to talk about what we're thankful for. I'm thankful for my mom and dad.
And I'm thankful for having a lot of stuffed animals.
Now let's see what we have for weather.
Hi, my name is Safe. I will be doing this week with weather. The weather will be in the low 60s with a chance of thunderstorms. Now back to you, Reese and Alexis.
Thanks, Safe. Now let's see who's doing Tiger Testic Citizenship.
That's some good honey. Oh, hi everyone, my name is Garrett and I'm going to be talking about the do's and don'ts at the dinner table. Number one, always use your manners. Number two, never pull out your phone. It can be considered rude. Number three, don't talk about people in a bad way. These were only three of the many do's and don'ts at the dinner table. Back to you, Reese and Alexis. And I'm going to get back to eating some more of this honey.
Thanks, Gary. Let's see who Drew is interviewing.
Hi, I am Drew, and I'm going to be interviewing Ms. Khan. The first question is, what are your hobbies?
My hobbies. I like to bake. I spend a lot of time with my family, my kids and my husband and my parents. I wish I could do a lot more. I would love to spend more time reading. I just can't find the time.
Okay. Next question. What made you a math, science, and social studies teacher?
What made me a math, science, and social studies teacher? Well, I knew I wanted to teach when I was in elementary school. And then when I went to high school, I was for sure that's what I wanted to do for the rest of my life. And I've always liked math, so that's what I enjoy doing the most.
What is your favorite part about spending time with your kids?
My kids,
yeah.
I'm the mom of, or you kids?
Like, mom.
Mom kids. My kids are 16. And we have lots of fun now because they're older. My favorite part is just I love spending time with them doing anything.
Okay. I just interviewed Ms. Khan. Bye.
Let's look at some history.
Hello, I'm Alexandra. This week in history, we celebrate the 78th birthday of the Walt Disney movie Fantasia. The premiere was at the New York Broadway theaters. This was the first time that Walt Disney included the classical music and animation together. Now let's take a look. Now back to you, Reese and Alexis.
Now let's see who's learning in action.
Thanks for watching.
Bye!
Oh, hello! It's me, Mario. And I want to thank you for choosing Mario Teaches Typing.